I am doer. I am two things. I am servitor, this mood will not come. I am doer, this mood will come. I am the doer. I am the doer. This will come. For this regard, the same thing. Because mantras, every mantras, they give the action. This way, if you not follow the other, then bad action will come. You see, another thing is that God, Lord, He creates the human being, male and female, according to the what different organs of the body. Mm-hmm. It cannot properly chant that the Gayatri mantra. Yeah? That the throat, everything, organs are different. Rishi Munis, why they, what is called, prohibited? Then, why? Srimad Bhagavatam, my Gurudev Vaman Goswami Maharaj also, he gave example. This katha, the pastimes of, what is called? Jagrik Patri, the wife of
Brahman.
Brahmanas, Jagrik Brahman, those who perform fire sacrifice. Then, they also lamented, oh, we are doing Gayatri mantra and following the all the principles. But our wives, they have no Gayatri mantra. Mm. But they attend to Krishna. How they are virtual. So in this way, Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence that ladies, they have no Gayatri mantra. Brahma Gayatri. Gayatri mantra is Brahma Gayatri mantra. Yeah, because if you by force to do, then bad result will come. Either Vitrasur, his previous life, he's saying in this way. When Rishi Muni chanted this mantra, and this mantra pronunciation coming, then fault, defect, then Vitrasur manifested. Indrasatru Vivardhasya. Means is that, who is the enemy of Indra, is soon manifest. This is the main mantra, Indra Sutra Vivarga. But they just they give the some intense, your Indra Sutra Vivardhasya. Then pronunciation, then meaning come in difference. That means, who is the Indra Sutra Vivardhasya? So, Indra Sutru Vivardhasya. No, first he's saying Indra Sutru Vivardhasya. Who is the enemy of Indra? He have to destroy. Vivardhasya. Dhamsa hoja. To destroy. But when the pronunciation is coming difference, just pronunciation. Indra Sutru. They're giving this intent, this word Sutru. Then meaning is coming with the enemies of Indra, he must manifest. Mm-hmm. Then Vitrasana manifest.
Instead of destroy, manifest.
Huh?
Instead of be destroyed, it's a manifest.
Manifest. Difference. So in the same way, because Muni Rishis, they are called Trikalagu. Trikalagu means one who knows past, when and future. For Muni Rishis, when they also manifested this mantra, and who will chant this mantra, will not chant this mantra, they give the decision. Yeah. Because Trikalaka Rishi, they are thinking, oh, ladies cannot chant this. Yeah. So saying this, no, you have to not chant. Then if you chant this by for them, then bad reaction will come. Because Gayatri, Brahma Gayatri's mantra, three, what is called? Rhythm as they are. Udatto, Anudatto, and Sarit. Udatto, Anudatto, and Sarit. Because Gayatri Mantra this way. It's going some going up, some down, and some low. This is going this. Going some up, then down, then high, then down, then low. okay, aggregate diameters. Okay, going up, then going down, then going up, then going down. Gayatri mantras, Brahma Gayatri mantras, actual how to chant properly this way. Especially this Gayatri mantra needs for when the fire sacrifice, Jagna. Vedas one and part that is called how to perform the fire sacrifice. And without Brahma Gayatri mantra, you cannot perform fire sacrifice. So that is called Brahman eligibility. Father's eligibility, mother's eligibility different. Our Vedas explain this way. Everybody has own one adhikar. According to the adhikar, he have to perform his activity. Sese adhikare janishta sa guna parikirtita. Srimad Bhagavad gives evidence. Sese adhikare. Everybody have to perform his all his activities according to his own eligibility. Adhikar. And if you to by force do you know I want to do this, that time problem will come. Modern science now is called Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, this is called the actual, this is called the demonic idea. Demonic, this is the condition of Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. Modern science, they are demonic idea. They want to create and they simultaneously they want to destroy. This is the demonic idea. Understand? They are saying, no, everybody is okay. How possible everybody is okay? Modern science, okay. Male person cannot give birth. So male person can give birth also. Why not? They are doing this way. So for this regard, they modern science, they want to male to female, female to male. But what is the action is coming? Bad reaction will come. Prakriti creates, you have to accept the Prakriti. If you do anything against the Prakriti, then destruction will come. This is the thing. Maya dakshana prakriti srote sacharacharam hetu anana kantya jagad bhi parivartate. Krishna says, prakriti, nature, she is doing everything according to my guidance. Maya dakshana prakriti srote sacharacharam, char and achar, moving and non-moving. Everything she is doing according to my guidance. But modern science, they also doing everything against the nature. So nature is thinking, okay, if you against me, I also take reaction. Action and reaction come. So for there nowadays, look, many things is happening. And at the, what is called, earthquake, storm, these things, actual many things is coming is what? Because modern science they are doing against the nature. And if you do anything against of nature, then nature will give the reaction. So in the same way, we are discussing these things. The Gayatri mantra, who will chant, who will not chant? The Trikalagga Rishi. You are the Trikalagga Rishi. So this Trikalagga Rishi, those who know about past and future, present, past and future, they give that instruction. You have to do this. Then everybody have to do everything according to their eligibility, adhikar. So the Purush adhikar, Stri adhikar, and the eligibility of male and eligibility of female. Everybody has adhikar. So Purush adhikar, Brahmanas Purush adhikar, they can perform fire sacrifice. They're giving this. And if you say no, I will do also, and everything as like the male Brahmana. So then bad reaction will come. Then I said this thing. So you cannot break the rules of Prakriti. This is the thing. Because nature is spontaneous. This is the thing. Females, they have sometimes period come. Male not come. Do they know we have to do this? Why? The Prakriti creates this to you. You have to accept. You cannot ignore the nature, Prakriti. And this Prakriti, everything is doing according to the guidance of Krishna. Krishna says, Prakriti actually she has no, what is called, Satantra. Satantra means independence. She performs all the activities under guidance of Krishna. This is the thing. So you have to accept. This is the thing. So Gayatri Mantra, if you know, I will chant Gayatri Mantra by force. Then bad reaction, then Purushabhiman will come. I am Duya. I am a servitor. Sevak Abhiman will not come. And if your Sevak Abhiman will not come, then you will become Brahmavadi. Brahmavadi is what is the conception of Brahmavadi? Brahmavadi, they don't want to become servant. They want to become Lord. This is the problem. All we are the servant of Krishna. Jivir Sarubha Krishna Nityada. This is the nature. Sabhav of the Jivas. Jivir Sarubha Krishna Nityada. All Ved, Puran, Upanishad, in this only one small verse, Bengali verse. Jivir Sarubhoi Krishna Nityada. Our Tivikram Goswami mostly, he also gave class this verse. Jivir Sarubhoi Krishna Nityada. Krishna Tashasi Ved, Veda Ved Prakash. Our Tivikram, he is very minutely, he explained the Vedanta Darshan this way. This is Jivir Sarubhoi. Your Sarub. Sarub means your adhikar, your nature, your form, you are the servant of Krishna. But if you want to by force, no, I want to become Brahma, Krishna, Bhagavan. So that means you are doing against the law. And against the law, you cannot also establish yourself. So yesterday I told, if you think I want to become Brahma, aham brahmasmi, aham brahmasmi. You cannot become Brahma. Tell your lives if you utter and loudly, I am Brahma, I am Brahma, I am Brahma. You cannot become Brahma. Are dasasmi, dasasmi. You are the servant of Krishna. This is your sarup. So why by force you do it? Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he sang the Bengali song also. Brahma, Brahma, jodi kara chitkar kahu na, how? Say Brahma. Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying on the Bengali song. Are thousand lives, if you loudly tell, I am Brahma, I am Brahma. How possible? Is it? A part is that belongs to the whole. But the part is not become whole. One is part and whole. Krishna is the whole. Purna. Purna Tattva. A jiva is called Asampurna Tattva. That means the part is not the equal to the whole. This is the thing. According to science, according to mathematics. Jivas, this is your part of the whole. Angsa. Mamai Bangsa Jiva Loke Jiva Bhuta Sanatana. Krishna says this. All the living things, they are my part and parcel.
So how do we become to the Brahma? How will we become in Brahma? This is a misconception. And leading the and also derails the people.
What Guru, I think there was one time I heard him say that this Brahma Gayatri was, I think he was also saying, Brahma Gayatri when mature, then that's like Kama Gayatri.
Here the Gurudev is explaining, Gurudev gave an example, you want to fruits or you want to take the tree? What do you want? You planted the
seed.
One small plant. Why you planted the small plant?
To get fruit.
How it become? Tree. And why the tree? Get the fruit. And if I give you the fruits, so I need you to take care of the plant and take care of the tree. Are you wish to do that? It is simple. Gurudev gives an example. You need mango. I am giving to mango. Take this mango. In my orchard, many mango trees. You say, no, you give one mango tree. The mango says, I will do this. No need to you. I am a generous person. You trust me, believe me. Whole life, how much you have need mango.
You will give.
I will give you. So why you take the responsibility to take care of the plant? The plant, the mango. So that means Brahma Gayatri is essence fruits is there, the Kama, Gopal Mantra, or Krishna Mantra, or Kama Gayatri. So I will take it. Why by force? No, Gurudev Maharaj, Gurudev, I want
Brahma Gayatri.
And then you think, if you take very difficult to take care, because okay now, and I planted the seed, I also take care of the trees, and they I direct. That is means is what you don't want to anugatta. Do you understand? Anugatta is one thing. Anugatta means this is right. By force. So Purusha Abhiman will come, that means automatically, slowly going toward the Brahma Bhava.
Independently
will come. Satantrata will come. Then it is the Purusha Abhiman. I am the servitor, Sevak Abhiman. This is the Sambhajita. Even Srimati Radhika, she is always there, thinking, I am the Dasis, servant of Krishna. Radhika, I am the servant of Krishna. And Kasi, Mahabhuja, Dasasthi, Srimati Radhika, she also told me, hey Krishna, where are you now? I am your insignificant maid servant. Das Abhiman, this is the spontaneous nature to all the living entity, all the living entity. The Das Abhiman. And Anner Kakata Braje Nanda Maharaj Apunaki Kare Das Abhiman. Chaitanya Chaitamritam. Also explain this. What do you say to others? Even the father of Krishna, Nanda Maharaj, he says, I am the servant of Krishna. Das Abhiman. When Uddhav going Vrindavan to Mathura, and that time Uddhav very humble asked Nanda Maharaj, what message I give to Krishna? What do you say? What do you want to say to me? Because I am staying here many months, 3 months. And I noticed to you and also meet all of you. And I try to explain that Krishna is Bhagavan, but you don't believe. Simple. But now I want to know, what message I give to you, you give to Krishna? What message you give me? That time, Nanda Maharaj, very humble. So, hey Uddhav, according your knowledge, again, he tried to explain, Krishna is not my son, Krishna is Bhagavan. He tried to explain this way. I understand what you want to speak. Eh? I'm not foolish. I understood. You what want to speak? According to the knowledge, Krishna is my not my son, he is Bhagavan. Yes. But in my sanskar impressions, but I don't believe Krishna. Krishna is Bhagavan. You are saying you are according to your knowledge. This is with you. But if Krishna is your Krishna is Bhagavan, Nanda Maharaj said, if Krishna is Bhagavan, my son Krishna is Bhagavan. So I pray one thing, my body, my mind always absorb to Krishna, Krishna's Bhagavan. Das Abhimana. In Virahadasa, Nanda Maharaj is saying, this verse also very nicely quoted in there. Life after life, birth after birth, I can serve Krishna who is your Bhagavan. But I know only one Bhagavan, Narayan, who resides in our house in the form of Salakar. And if you say same Krishna is Bhagavan, according your conception, vichar, okay, I accept. But my mind always absorbed with Krishna. So for this Chaitanya Chaitam, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami also explained, Anner Kakata Vraje Nanda Maharaj Apunake Kare Das Abhimana. In Vatsala Ras, this is the contradictory mood of Das. Because Braj mood is always full of Rasa, Madhurya mood. They never believe Krishna is Bhagavan. Dharaka, Mathura, their mood is opulence mood. Opulence mood means that Bhagavatta. Opulence mood is what? Aishwarya means is what? Krishna is Bhagavan. And in Vrindavan, their mood is called Madhurya mood. Their mood only the Krishna is our family. And in this way, they also make very nice relationship with Krishna. And that their sanskar is Gada sanskar. Gada sanskar means that? Deep impressions in their heart. And that deep impressions cannot destroy to anyone. We must not do that. That deep impressions is very strong. Without with any kinds of conceptions or scriptures, Shastra Yukti. Yeah. Just give an example. Your son. If I tell no, this boy is not your son. No. You believe or not?
No.
Can't believe. No. I 1,000 times have said, no, this is not your son. You don't know. When you give birth to the baby, that time someone took your son and gave the another son. Does he believe this? Impossible. Then maybe your mind will be some confusion. Yeah. Okay, now the science also, they give how to know? They're saying what?
DNA.
But DNA also saying this way, not 100% guarantee. Yeah. Maybe 80%, 20%. Yeah. So how to believe? If I say, this is your not son, this is someone's son, just change your son. But you cannot believe. Because this is the impressions. Mothers have these types of impressions. I gave birth to baby. Because when mother she gave the birth of baby, And she was almost fainted. She did not see the time when coming out the baby from the womb. She did not see. And that moment, and maybe someone changed. Okay, come in the Vasudeva Maharaj. Krishna, Jasodanandan Krishna, people are saying, I'm not saying, and return back. But Madhav Jasodha, how possible thing? Someone saying, the Vasudeva Maharaj put his son in the lap of Madhav Jasodha, and Madhav Jasodha, she gave birth the, what is it called? Female baby, Jogamaya. Female baby. So that female baby, Jogamaya, your daughter. And Krishna is the son of Vasudeva Maharaj. How possible Madhav Jasodha believe this thing? Impossible. Madhav Jasodha don't believe. Madhav Jasodha say believe, no. I gave birth to my son Krishna. Madhav Jasodha, she did not see also that the, what do you call, female baby Jogamaya. Madhav Jasodha, when she get her consciousness, then she saw her baby Krishna is there. Or according to Tattva Siddhanta, you say 1,000 times Madhav Jasodha, no Jasodhe, this is not your son, the son of Vasudeva Maharaj. Madhav Jasodha don't believe. It is impossible. Many panditas try to explain their this own conception. The Krishna is the son of Devaki's son. They are saying this. They are saying Devaki not. But how possible Madhav Jasodha see XX? Another thing is also the, here is also the, what is your Srimad Bhagavatam explained this way. That time also what is called? Number, Janma Sanskar is there. That is called cutting the?
Helical cord.
So how coming this way? This is the one thing is coming. I saw. This type of ceremony. That is called Jata Sanskar. Nandastu Atmuja Utpanna Jato Hlado Mahamune. Janma Sanskar is there. Here coming in this way. If just Vasudeva Maharaj put his son on the lap of Jasodha, so how this the umbilical cutting this ceremony is coming? Pandita that time they also silent. Okay, hey Pandita, you are saying Krishna is the son of Devaki. So Vasudeva Maharaj, when he brought his son from Kamsa jail to jail, so what did he bring? He brought Devaki or not? Because why this is umbilical cord cutting ceremony is coming? Jata Sanskar. And that time Pandita is not speaking anything. They are very Vishnu Chakravarti path, Jiva Goswami path, very clearly explained. No, Madhav Jasodha, she gave birth to. Twins, baby. And Krishna and also and because he had to say Krishna Anuja. Here usually is what Krishna Anuja. Anuja means one who takes birth after Krishna. So Jogamaya is your Anuja. So why am I saying this thing? Because Brajavasi, they are there, these types of impressions, saskar.
Then 1,000 times if you tell, this is not it. Truth is truth. Conditional soul, that impression. 1,000 times I'm saying, Ari, you are not this body, you are soul. You are not this body, you are soul. But very difficult to access. Because these types of impressions, sanskar, the Buddhaji was the sanskari. If it happens to you, you are Nahang, Bipur, Nachanar, Bhati, Nobisham, Gopi, Bhati, Bhati, Kumbhati, Bhati, Bhati. But these types of conception, when you accept, when your realization will come. Anubhav. So far, they are chanting holy name, then realization will come. When realization, yes, I am not this body, I am servant of Krishna, soul, divine soul. Because Baddhaji was this conception very strong. And Mukta Dasa, their conception, it is so strong. Nanda, Yashoda, their conception, Krishna is my son. This is the truth. And that is the true conception. And our Baddha Dasa, Baddha Jiva, their conception, false conception, also strong. If I tell, no, you are not male, you are not female. You are not Brahman, you are not Sannyasi, not Brahmaprasthi Sannyasi. You are the servant of Krishna, Gopi Bhartu Pada Kamrod Dasanda. This is our, this false conception is very strong. This is true, this false conception. And Nanda Yashoda, they are not false conception, that is called perfect conception. One is called Suddha Sanskar, and one is called Maya Sanskar. Baddha Jiva, they are Maya Sanskar. And Mukta Dasa, they are called the perfect impression Sanskar. This is the difference. Sanskar, because actually we are taking this part of the impression sanskar. How is giving this sanskar? This is our sadhu. All we are the servant of Krishna. Jive Sarubhai.
Krishna.
But how to realize chanting holy names? Mahaprabhu told, chant holy names, servicing Guru and Vaishnava, then slowly, slowly your realization will come. Yes, I am the servant of Krishna. Krishna Seva. My duty is only serve Krishna. Krishna Seva. Govinda Seva. Not a Maya Seva. And I am only the servant of Krishna. Krishna Seva. This is the process. Renaming, chanting of the holy name, then this conception will come. I am the servant of Krishna. Once you come, this is the conception, I am the servant of Krishna. That will never go out, never stop.
Not changing.
Chant holy names, then conception will come. Understand? What is the time now?
8:15.
It comes little by little, conception of
I think it comes step by step. The anartha nivritti, different stage of anartha nivritti, ikadashi vartini, bahudashi vartini, kaiki, purna, atman. Anartha, how much your anartha is going, and that types of conception is coming. Ekat for this regard, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Bhavadhaja Kadamani explained the different stages of anartha nivritti, ekadashi vartini, and just Shraddha, faith coming, faith is one part of unorthos and one to think. Bahu Desha Vartini, most part of unorthos, removed from the heart, when Sadhu Sangha, Bhajana Kriya, most of that, more than 50%, 60%, unorthos and vritti. Then Nishtha, Bahu Desha Vartini, Praiki, Praiki is coming almost. Nishtha to asakti. This stage is called praiki. Praiki means is almost. Right? 90% or what is called? 95 or 98% on earth.
but still 2% you have. Yeah? So that's your praiki. Praiki means you almost.
Yes, sir.
Praiki. Then purna at the stage of bhavadasha. Purna means?
Complete.
All you honor. But still smell are there. Smell of honor. And if you take out, if you put the camphor in one box and take out the camphor, we steal the smell of camphor inside. Yeah? In the same way, when sadhak, he will come in the stage of bhavadasa, some smell of anartha. But what kinds of anartha? Vaishnava parad is some smell. No Vaishnava parad, the smell of Vaishnava parad. All anarthas is going out. But the offences, lotus feet of Vaishnava, Vaishnava parad, not so easy to go out. So that time sadhak very careful. And Bharat Maharaj. Bharat Maharaj, he attained the stage of Bhavadasa, Vishwanath Chakravarti Padish. So how did he attach with the deer and fell down? And Bhavadasa to have. So there we are saying this is two kinds of activities. One is called Bhagavat Icha, the deer of Lord. Or Maya Vibhijinta Lila. Maya Vibhijinta Lila. That means Jogmasi arranged to this Lila and showing to us. Or another, this is called Bhagavad Icha. Then, understand, if the sadhu will come in the stage of Bhavadasa and fell down, that is can to understand this is the desire of Lord, Bhagavad Icha. This is not his
fault.
Or another, Maya Devi versus Jogmasi arranged this way to teaching for others. For this regard, Vishwanath Chakravarti used this Sanskrit word, Maya Bi Vijinta. Listening to Adi. And this is Adi. And this may be some. Why Mayadevi is doing it? Because some smell of Vaishnava Parad. And then repentation coming, Bharat Maharaj he told. And Jada Bharat Maharaj he told. Then I was king, Bharat. And Dubhajan and Sadhan attached with that deer. Then my life is three lives. I repentation karma. Vaishnava parad, repentation. Then
when Bhagavan himself reciting this, is it because he doing this so this smell also finishing, removing smell, then they can go? Like when Gopi Krishna playing flute, Gopi is not going because some attachment.
Smell of Vaishnava parad.
To remove.
How to do repentation? Is that? Our Bhagavan is doing this, Bhagavad Icha. There is not any smell, not any other thing.
It's different.
There's a difference. Showing this Leela.
When then coming Prakat Leela from Noble Gopi, that because we're hearing like Gurudev explaining, some Gopi is not going because they have something they're not possible going meeting Krishna. Then their fire of separation and burning. This is also same.
Some gopis they spontaneous attend to Krishna Rasa and Jogma stop. There here the actual there are many reasons also explain our different acharyas. But Srimad Bhagavatam direct explain this way. Two kinds of gopis now. One is the Nitya Siddhas gopis. Nitya Siddhas gopis, they have no obstacles. When Krishna played the flute, they
run
away. No one stop.
No problem.
Now coming this year, which gopis? Sadhan Siddha gopis. Those who perform bhajan and sadhan many years and also met with Lord Ramachandra and Dhanda Karnadita by the mercy of Lord Ramadhi. They took birth in Braj in the womb of Gopi. Gopi. That is called Sadhan Siddha gopis. This Sadhana Siddhas gopis again too.
some they met with the Nitya Siddhas gopis. Try to understand very carefully.
Association comes.
Association with Nitya Siddha, Radha, Lalita, Vishakha. Also their life also no any obstacles, though they are sadhana siddha. And those are their Nitya Siddha, they are not mature the prem.
Sadhana siddha.
Those sadhana siddhas gopis, the prem still not mature. Yeah. And still not proper way to associate with Nitya Siddhas gopis. So Jogmayasi arranged for them. Jogmaya arranged for them also. Because here the conclusion is there, Siddhanta is there. Even you take birth in Braj, whom the gopis gopi body, but without the associate of Nitya Siddhas Parikar. Krishna will not accept. This is the thing. So these gopis, those are sadhana siddha, but still they have their prem is still not mature. And still not also proper way associated with
Nitya Siddha.
So Jogmaya stopped to that. And there's someone repentation coming. And that time, when the repentation coming, and then the two ways. Then Jogmaya arranged how to, with the spiritual body, attend to Rasa Lila. One hand Jogmaya putting in their house. There all their families, maybe they could, Gopiji in their house. But in their antaschintita deha, that Gesita deha, they attend to Rasa Lila. Because when so much repentation comes, and with their manas sarit, with their chit sarit, they also meet with Nitya Siddhas gopis and they attend to Narsari. This is that. Because why Jogmaya this way? Because one who attends to Rasila, this is the process. And without association with Nitya Siddha, Radha, Lalita, Vishakha, no one can attain to that. Lakshmi, this is the problem. What the problem? She does not want to associate with any gopis. She does not to serve to Krishna under guidance of gopis. Gopi anugatya vena korile bhajan napai brajendra nandan. Gopis anugatya, without undertaking, under guidance of gopi to bhajan sadhu, you can attend to Krishna. But Lakshmi, this is the problem. She does not want to anugatya. Anugatya, understand? Under guidance to serve Krishna. She does not want. She wants this way, direct to serve Krishna. It's impossible. And another thing, Lakshmi is there, another problem. Lakshmi dehe chahet Krishna sevibari. Lakshmi she wants to serve to Krishna with her Lakshmi body. But not. Krishna gop jati, gopi vina onne nakare angikar. Krishna's one principle. What is the principle? Krishna says, I am gop. Except gopis, man gop jati. I'll not accept others. For this because Krishna he did not accept the Jagik Patni, the wife of the Brahmana. Krishna is very tricky and she returned back to their house. Same Krishna used this word to gopis and Jagik Patni. Asagatabhu Mahabhaga Kimo Karisam. And welcome to you. How can I serve to you? Very nice, sweet words you do. Same with you. But Krishna is very tricky. Krishna told the Jagik Patni, you have to return back to home. Then Jagik Patni, they return back to home. But same word Krishna told the gopis also. Rajan Nesa Ghor Nisa Nibis Nisevita. Hey gopis, why you have come this midnight in the forest? You have returned back, Devi. Then Krishna gave many instructions.
how to serve your husband, pati seva. Pati hi parama deva. Pati means husband is God, Lord, Ishwar, Bhagavan. So you have to serve your husband. Then Krishna gave many, what is it called? Glories of husband, Pati Maharaj. But gopis, they are very tricky. They are Krishna. Gopis, they also defeat to Krishna. Okay, one is Pati, one is called, what is it called? Parampati. One is called Pati, another is called Parampati. Okay, you are saying this is true. We married lady, so our husband, Gopis are saying. So this is called Pati Seva. But is there another is called, you are is called Parampati. Param, Param means you are Shrestha. Shrestha husband. So what we will do? We serve husband or highest husband. Then Gopis, they make the confusion to Krishna. Tell to us. One is called Pati, another is called Parampati. So what you will do? Pati Seva or Parampati Seva? You are Parampati. So our duty to serve. Our body's relationship with our husband, that is the temporary. Gopitesha told this katha. But you are Parampati, Bhagavan. So our duty to serve you. So one is called Pati, another is called Parampati. So Gopis, they also give it to Krishna. Parampati Seva. This is the best. So Krishna did not give it. Then Krishna accepted the Gopis and Padmanabha. But the Jagik Patni, they did not defeat to Krishna, they did not say anything. Because Krishna is very tricky. Krishna says this verse, Gopi Jati, Ami Gopi, Gopi Jati Vina, Anni Nahikari Angikar. Without take birth in the womb of Gopis, when Gopi Jati, any method you cannot become Gopi. And any method of Krishna will not accept you. Gop Abhiman, Gopi Abhiman. So for the Abhimanam, Abhimanam Parityajyam Prakita Bapuradisu. Give up your material bodily conception. What do you need? Na Prakita, Aprakita Abhiman. Transcendental conception and egos. That is called, I am the servant of Krishna. Gopi Bhiman will come. Asasya dasya visavanu jaya tatkeli kunje. This mood, I am the servant of Srimati Radhika. Radhika dasya jadi hai abhiman sikrai milai tabe gokuloka. Bhaktivinoda Thakur. When we think I am the servant of Maitreya Srimati Radhika, Radhika dasya, then Krishna will accept. Radha dasya, not Krishna dasya. First I say, what dasya? Krishna dasya. But here saying no. You have to conception, what dasya? Radha dasya. This is very high level. First, this is because the conception, general conception. What is the general conception? Jivir Sarva Krishna Nitya Das. This is general conception. But here I am saying, what conception? Specific conception. What is that? No, I am not the servant of Krishna. I am the servant of Radha Dasa. Bhakti Thakur can say Radhikar Dasa. Sometimes you ask to Tibikramar. Tibikramar saying, look, always saying that Krishna Das. But yeah, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, what is saying? Not Krishna Das. You have to think for that. Radha Das. So, first conception, take a general conception. Chaitanya Chaitanya, Jivir Sarubhai, Krishna Nitya Das. All the living entities, they are servant of Krishna. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur was saying, no, not everybody is the servant of Krishna. We don't want to become the servant of Krishna. We want to become servant of Radha. Radha Das. So, Jivi, Radhika Radhasi Jidi Hoy Abhiman, Sigra Militave Gopaloka. If you think I want to become Krishna Das, Krishna not easy to accept. Krishna accept, but not easy. But if you think I want to become the servant of Radhika, Radha Darshan, then Krishna very easy to accept. Yeah. Lalita Astakam also gave evidence. Arthi Vikram Maharaj, he also very nice, Rasik also. He gave this example sometimes. Yeah. Look this thing he is saying. Lalita Astakam says, Lalita Devi, how she is generous and magnanimous. Tang Brajib, Radhika, Lalita Astakam. If anybody in Braj just is thinking, I want to become the maid servant of Srimati Radhika. This conception, this vichar coming, and this is coming just the ears of Lalita Devi. Then Lalita Devi, she took him. And taking his own group, Radhika Arga, Lalita Arga. And then she will give the service to Lotus Feet Srimati Radhika. Then, Jang Brajek Kula Opi, I forgot this, Lalita Ashtakam said this. Just you think, and this conception is coming in the ears of Lalita Devi. Then Lalita Devi said, oh, you want to become the servant of Srimati Radhika? Please come, I will give service to you. Because Lalita Devi house is generous. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Jayadhama explained, those who are very fortunate, they will come in the line of Lalita Devi, Lalita Gane. There are many gons, group are there. Lalita Gone, Visakha Gone, Indulikha Gone, Ashtasakhi Gone are there. But those who are very fortunate, they will come in the line of Lalita. Lalita, she is the main protector to us. Understand these things. There is Mahaprabhu as Sarup Damodar. Very nice this way. Just this conception, I want to become the maid servant Srimati Radhika. Radhika Ardhasi Jiri Hoy Abhiman Sigra Miletabe Gokulata. If you want to think, I want to become the Krishna Seva, Krishna Seva. Krishna Seva. Krishna Das, but Krishna Dasi. Krishna, okay, I will accept this. Wait. Make me a long queue. You don't know when your number will come. But just you think I want to become servant of Srimati Radhika. And this word is going the ears of Srimati Lalita Devi. Yeah. Lalita Devi is there. Lalita Ashtakam Srimati Lalita. Yeah. How is Lalita Devi is generous? Father Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained the glorify. Palladasi Kari. Lalita Sundari, Amare Loya Kabe, Siradika Pode, Kalimila Ibe, Agase Basamar Pibe, Agase Basamar Pibe, Agase Basamar Pibe, Amare Loya Kabe. Palladasi Kari Lalita Sundari. Palladasi Tabhav. Their 11th mood. Nam, Roop, Gundlan, and first, last, Palladasi Bhav. So, Lalita Devi is very generous. And Palladasi Kari Lalita Sundari, Amare Laiya Kavi, Siradika Pade, Kali Milaibe, Agna Seva Samarpi. Agna Seva. They are the 11 types of service. Ekadas Bhav, Ekadas 11th mood, also the Palladasi Bhav and also Agna Seva. They are this. And you can read the jewels of the heart. And everything is there. I will also explain this one by one. Palladasi Bhav, this is also Agna Seva, this one. And you chant holy names then. So what do you want? Krishna Das or Radha Dasi?
Radha Dasi.
Gopis say to Krishna, you are Bhagavan. So sometimes they're saying, they don't believe Krishna is Bhagavan. And another time.
That is at the stage of Viraha Dasa. Viraha Dasa, separation mode, they are thinking Krishna is Bhagavan. But this is not their spontaneity. They don't believe Krishna is Bhagavan. Even Nanda Maharaj is saying, And hey, Uddhav, you are saying Krishna is Bhagavan, but you don't believe. But I accept. But why accept? You are saying for this. Even also this is the viraha dasha, lamentation mood. And when lamentation mood coming, that time some oisharja is coming, oisharja is Krishna. But that is what you call temporary. Lot of milk boiling in the oven. Then if you put the small grass, and 1 second coming up again, whirlpool and going down. In the same way, at the time of viraha dasa, in their heart, Brajavasis, Gopis, or Nanda Maharaj, their heart is coming, the opulence mode, Krishna is Bhagavan. Okay, at that Bhagavan also not their own conception. You told, so for this I repeat. Some katha, I am not saying. Who is speaking? I heard from him, this is not my own conception. And Nanda Maharaj is saying, you told that Krishna is Bhagavan. I am not saying Krishna is Bhagavan. So I accept. Why accept? You are saying this. And this is also their viraha dasha. Even there the generation, they never accept Krishna is Bhagavan. In viraha dasa, Yogamaya, she arranged this opulence. Gaur Premanand.
Yeah.
1,000 times listen, then understand.
1,000 times.
You count how many times you listen.
When 1,000 times listen, samskar karna.
Okay, chalo, I'll listen.
Nice. Very good.
Thank you.